My name is Michael Hodges. I'm Head of Platform Modernization. HSBC is a large bank, got 302,000 people. It's in 50 countries. So it's a global bank. It mainly focuses on retail business. It's got a commercial investment banking arm as well, big wealth management business. Banking is relatively competitive, per se, as a whole. You know, we're always trying to be competitive. We're always trying to create products and capabilities for our customers. You know, there's always the ability to try to do things more efficiently, more effectively. Over the last 5 or 6 years, there's been a realization that you can leverage existing products, you can't build everything. And so I think what Google has done very effectively is trying to use both sides of technology, so that we're trying to keep the capabilities of what Teradata can do, and we're trying to also use a native technology up in the cloud, like BigQuery and Looker. Being on the cloud allows us to be more flexible, it gives us the ability to expand our capacity better, allows us to grow a lot faster. What Teradata is trying to do is build capabilities that integrate to the cloud. The integrated solution around vendors is going to become the main way that banks move forward in the future. And I think integrating it provides the ability to have better capability for our customers and have the better opportunity to produce revenue. I think where we can provide integrated solutions to our customers, that's a very positive aspect. So for example, if you have Teradata on-prem, you know, it's limited in its capacity, it can't really expand it, we can't really use the capabilities to the full. I think what it means is taking out to the cloud allows us to use Google Cloud native technology, native products, which means that we can start to use their capabilities to be able to generate products and be able to analyze and present various opportunities to our customers. Moving up to the cloud gives us quite a lot of benefits. In effect, 2+2 has gone to 3. It gives us processing speed. So some of our processes were taking up to 4 to 6 hours. They've gone down to minutes, 20 minutes. So the speed of the processing is a lot faster, which means we can basically facilitate a lot of our business in a quick environment, particularly when doing communication with our investors. What you try to build is your infrastructure in a way that it can be very transferable. You want your data to be non-proprietary data sets, you want it to be an open source. And I think that's a big benefit for us in terms of being able to reduce our costs, which we're looking for. And that's a positive thing where two vendors have come together.